Welcome to the second meeting for Optimus Park Playground Improvements Project. My name is Kara Kaminsky. I'm the Capital Improvement Program Project Coordinator for City of Tempe Parks and Recreation. Feel free to contact me after the presentation should you have any questions. Optimus Park will be receiving two new 20-foot by 20-foot picnic ramadas and a renovated playground area complete with new play equipment and fitness station features. The playground will receive accessible rubberized surfacing and a small sand area for play and digging. Additionally, there will be new sidewalk connections, lighting, landscape, and shade trees. This is an aerial image of Optimus Park. The El Paso multi-use path runs through the center of the park. The playground is located on the south side of the park. Based on the results from the previous public input survey, the community has selected the two new ramadas be located as identified here. One ramada will be in the south area of the park, adjacent to the playground area. The other ramada will be located alongside the El Paso path on the northwest side of the park. In the previous outreach survey, the community was provided a variety of ramada finishes and styles to choose from. This ramada style with a stone veneer post was selected for Optimus Park. Optimus Park's top play equipment selections were arch swings, a track ride, web climbers, fitness structures, and a separate 2 to 5 year old play structure. Each of these elements will be included in the following playground options. Additionally, the existing playground shade structures will be replaced. Residents have selected a nature theme for the playground area. The next four slides will exhibit a variety of playground equipment styles and layouts for selection. The top choice with the most votes will be a close representation of the final playground to be installed. Note that in every option, the fitness station will be located along the El Paso path. Option A's nature theme incorporates tree forms in the main structure. There is a single large play structure that accommodates multiple age groups, linked with a suspension bridge. This layout features a variety of individual as well as group spinners. Option B is a vibrant nature theme. The sand area has two diggers, one of which has ADA accessible access. This layout features multiple boulder elements, including a ridge boulder climbing structure. The fitness station area has a variety of separate fitness elements. This encourages multiple users. Option C has many climbing elements and also includes a ridge boulder climber. The 2 to 5 year old toddler area is outfitted with interesting climbing structures and a dome. This layout uniquely features an accessible whirl spinner and a spinning neck climber. And finally, option D. Option D features many slide components. There is a large spinner and a significant separate 2 to 5 year old play structure with balancing elements. You'll have an opportunity to weigh in on the final color scheme in your survey. To provide your input on the playground layouts, please click the survey link on this webpage. The survey will be open until September 27th. If you have any further questions, do not hesitate to send us an email or give us a call. Thank you for your interest and have a great day.